So there's this crazy stereotype that women wake up perfect. This is how a lady with a mohawk wakes up. Now, some days I don't look as rough, but clearly last night I had some crazy dreams, or I don't know what happened, but this is what my head was going to look like. The lesson for the video today is there's no such thing as perfection. You can chase perfection all you want. In all reality, perfection does not exist. You only see what people want you to see. And when it comes to perfection, imperfection is much more beautiful anyway. It gives you things to appreciate. When it comes to perfection, the majority of that is smoke and mirrors. You only see what people want you to see. So when someone tells you that everything is perfect, they either are being very, very positive and choose to not let anything hinder them, or they're full of lies. So, it's all about your perspective and how you look at it, but no one and nothing is perfect. Have a beautiful day. Stay lifted. Stay beautiful.